graduating class of 2020. Gonna miss you guys a lot. I've learned so much with you all. I've cried, laughed, been mad, sad, glad, amused, and definitely confused. We've all grown up together as a family. Well, I'm still fighting with my platforms off, but you know what I mean. To be honest with you all, every time I think about going to high school with only two of you from here, I tend to break down. And believe me, I'm grateful for those two attending Godoti, but it's not what I'd call majority rules. You're my everything, and I know it sounds totally cliche, but it's true. You've helped me greatly to be the person I am, and to make my Union Hill experience what it was and what it is. At first, I was so mad when we got the call that said we would not be returning back. But at who? Society? The world? Murder Hornets? The CDC for closing us? None of them. Then I realized I wasn't mad, but I was sad and, dare I say, heartbroken. Nevertheless, I pondered, sitting in my super cool spinny chair in my room when it hit me. Not the ground from falling, but I realized that just because we don't necessarily see each other, that doesn't mean we aren't together. Now stay with me. All these years, we've been going to school together every day, learning together, struggling together, succeeding together, eating lunch together, and through that we've formed bonds. Strong bonds, like a tree and its roots. But do you know what happens if you cut part of a tree off and you plant it somewhere else? It grows anyways, but only if you nurture it and you put the time into it. That's how I think of our friendships. If we let them dwindle and put no effort into them, of course they won't thrive, but if we do, there's no telling what the possibilities could hold. I thought I'd do a thank you portion in my speech. Then I noticed I had one page, then two pages, then three pages of thank yous, and I wasn't even done with my block class, and realized there's no way that I'm going to hit the deadline for the speech if I thank everybody who deserves it. And spoiler alert, you all do. I've learned something from every single one of you. Whether it was an algebra problem, a science equation, or a proper thesis statement, or even a good joke. And to all of you, I'm grateful for that. More than you'll ever know. I am who I am largely because of you guys. You're all such special individuals who I believe without a doubt can and will change the world. Every single one of you, I have seen come up with the greatest ideas. Every single one of you, I have seen show kindness and expect nothing in return. Every single one of you is so important, if not vital, to our world. And lastly but not least, every single one of you is bursting at the seams with potential. Thank you for making the first 14 years of my life so much fun and so memorable. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020, who are the true Bearcats of character, who have shown accomplishments in overcoming adversity and showing true grit, the whole time doing it with a smile on their face. Congratulations once again, and thank you. I'm so proud to be a part of it.